Where's our Burger King hats, yo?
Oh, look at this.
Oh yeah, baby. Holy fucking respirators for everyone.
Whoa. Need a respirator.
Dude, there you go, man.
There's a Cruz piece that he did for girl.
Wow.
So he's got a problem, so I'm gonna carve this one out for him. For Cruz and love to Brooke. Right?
Nice. So. Wow. Thank you, Lisa. It's rad you guys came here. I was like, what? I got the text message.
What? I thought you'd be excited. You haven't seen me.
I didn't even see you, man. Those are important.
Cool.
Okay.
Which one
is it? Hey, Daisy, you got a stick?
Whoa.
I want to
fit you. Actually, I'm sorry, this is a large.
Okay, I'm not going to have enough white to outline, yo. Two cans. So let's do red outline. Red outline.
Okay. Well, there's this one too.
I don't have enough. I need two myself.
I have to pee.
Okay, well, let's just roll the wall and figure it out.
Oh, nice, you're rolling too. Yeah.
Man, I mean, you're bringing me down a notch. You traveled a many mile to come here and you're gonna plasticize your shit? You motherfucking homeless motherfucker.
I'm wearing racing gloves.
People. Yo, one white, one yellow. What's up?
Yeah, that's even nothing better than the yellow-white combo. The dog just bolted for its life.
Wasn't that ferret?
Yeah. To Daisy, man.
Yeah, I saw that.
I was like,
no, this place is super cool with dogs.
Okay.
You don't have to worry about her here. It's not like East Van pit bulls.
Yeah. Fresh.
Dogs are hilarious. That dog had no idea what it was doing. It just sprinted over here.
Oh my god!
Yeah, another dog.
I guess I get the girly size roller.
Yeah, take turns. Those are a waste of time.
Those are for cutting, after.
What up, space?
Holy boots? Fucking plane, what's up?
We're in the flight path right beside the airport here.
Cruz and I are up on the wall, we're sketching. And then I had to drop in one of his letters. So I dropped his letter in, and by the time he went from the wall over to where to look at it, I had done his letter already. He goes over and over and over and over and over and over.
Cruz?
Hey. Hi. Is that your stick? Is that your stick?
She's 12?
Yeah.
That's one crazy healthy 12-year-old.
Yeah.
Oh, a little puppy over there now, too. Little white something.
She'd rather hang out with us, man.
Hey, girl, your turn.
Huh?
Your turn.
SDK.
Oh, did I just get paint on my face?
Probably be the last time. Oh, hey, how's it going?
Right.
Didn't even know that was you.
Okay. Let me see.
Okay, let me bust mine first and we'll see.
Yeah. Exactly.
So this is all. Oh, fuck. That's crazy.
Do you guys have anything like a dark brown or chocolatey brown? Anything? Like that, I'm talking like minimal spurt.
Whatever you got here, is this? No, that's definitely not what I'm...
No,
it's
not really.
Okay.
There you go. That's the only sweater you have?
Yeah.
We got a big West Coast choppers too.
Cool. Rain. It'll clear up.
guys using this black at all?
Are you? Are you using it?
No, we got black.
No, they're not using it.
We got this new system to do the lining. Start in the middle.
What? Oh, I thought I meant just do them and erase them.
And I'm not
them.
Dyslexic anymore.
Oh, yeah, you're cured? It was just a weak bug. It was a bug?
It's the best way to do it, right? For me, just blow my letters out from like...
Yeah. Yeah, I bet.
But I'll get through it. I just gotta get over like the wiggly bigglies right now.
No big deals.
You are. I'm just like, I'm painting three different pieces.
Check my R out a lot more. I mean my K. There we go.
Wow.
I don't know what to do anything with it. Just maybe just
girl's got a chair in the back of her, she's got like a lawn chair.
Oh, yeah. I shouldn't be sitting anyways. I'm just not filming you right now.
That's fun, eh?
running across the wall.
Where did you go? How's it going?
The paint has no choice but to work.
Yeah,
Hello. Actually brought chairs.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting my chair.
Ours has like a little dirty old Stompdown sticker on the bottom of
Perfect.
It.
Perfect.
Cast in the wall, yeah.
That was like seriously complicated shit.
Yeah, it looks like a puzzle. I wouldn't even know what's going on. I can see the letters, but all the add-ons and doodads, I wouldn't know which way any of the 3D's is going.
And it's even more, once we do the fill, it's just 30 and after that.
Dude. Which way is your 3D going? All towards the center?
I don't know yet. See what he's doing. Whatever he's doing in his letters, I'm just doing
it. I don't know. Looking at it, I'm thinking his 3D is going to go to the left.
I'm probably going to go this way.
Do I know that?
I gotta follow what my 3D is there. Because it's such a complicated.
Do you go this way or go this way?
Yeah, I think that's the way mine goes. Because it's.
Yeah.
If I start messing with the 3D, it won't work.
Yeah. It's wet. Thank you.
He's already got his pants through, he ripped his jacket.
No way.
Yeah. Mom's gonna kill me.
Every time
yeah.
I Yeah,
Oh, that was a refreshing piss. Let me say so much.
Yeah!
Thank you. Another color you don't need a huge amount of, one of my kids can play with for a minute?
You have a huge one, right?
Oh, yeah.
I got a key.
Okay, hey, girl.
That was some complicated brain work.
Uncle, do you have fades?
What was that? Another.
What are you doing now?
I'm gonna do some.
It's too hot!
She's wearing 10 shirts.
Les Master!
Okay.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Yeah!
This thing moves. Do you think this is permanent?
I mean, just put it on the chair.
Shit. I'm out of here.
Oh, okay. Very good to see you again.
Yeah, you too.
Bye, Danielle. I'm getting better with my left hand now.
What am I recording?
No, we don't need doubles. We're not like doing huge sparks, just like a little bit here and there.
So you're gonna do all your letters that way, and then you're gonna use
No. Just watch, you'll see.
There's tons of. You gotta punch colors. Them and stab them every
not,
now
like,
and then.
I'm not even solid. I'm just doing like five.
You leaving too?
I'm gonna be back. I'm going to go to the ferry and pick up my friend. Thank you, Matt, for Danielle. Awesome shoes over.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
We'll be back.
Okay, see you in a bit.
Just like little squat tricks and then like
no problem. I just don't want to be left with an empty can.
Neither do I.
But I am going to be making my letters a little bit dirtier than yours. Like, I'm gonna be cutting some pretty harsh lines in them. Like, on my KeepSix, like the lines go right through the letter. Like this.
And then we'll go in with like a lighter color, right? Somewhere. Holy crap, this is really light. Everywhere, man. Random spots.
Every second level.
No, just watch what I'm doing. I'm doing it every in random spots.
Okay.
I get it. Yeah. Use it to your advantage.
It's fucking killing me, dude.
Yep. Yeah, good seeing you again, bro. Yeah, that's my brother. No, just kidding.
No, he, I'm like, I swear we win the money off of him.
Him?
Like, you think cars? Yeah, I just paid in
funny. He's like, yeah, I'm like, the shopping used as my best friend.
Girl,
like,
come here.
Oh, I have a memory now at the water park. I'm like, yeah, totally.
See, it's a small world. It's only getting smaller.
Just like,
it is. Everybody knows everybody. Well, I'm glad I've never done anything too soon.
I know, there's something about a few
all right. Yeah. Holy
cow. I parked my car down here. It got some spray on it.
Oh, holy cow. I never even thought about that. My car's so expensive.
Think it is? I parked my car once and got a pinstripe. Not on purpose.
Okay.
It's probably a cleaner, I think.
I don't know what happened on my red car, my other one. That was the reason you got arrested that day.
I'm gonna do like little flames, like with every color. I'm gonna take like orange, do one, somewhere, every color.
La Flama Blanca?
Yeah, it's gonna be fucking crazy.
That means
nothing
until I see it.
Yeah, I'll show you. I'm gonna show you what I mean.
Just can you give me like 15?
I do. One more second. What is that?
Oh, I'm gonna do the flames, like little kind of licks and more. Fuck, I drank too much coffee today.
Nope.
I'm just walking a beer somewhere.
I know, I forgot to get you beers when I was up there. I was ready for it. Yeah, it does. I just thought you were painting an outline. That's cool.
Look at the ground.
I'm just trying to keep up with you, right?
Like, I'm not going to start without you.
That was a real, like, how do you keep his tradition with new school? Just with me, because, you know, Cruz loves
awesome,
me, right?
You guys. Mm.
So how do I keep the same formula but still keep Cruz? Not Cruz to the bone.
Well,
but also Nat, you know?
So. Well, I think you're ahead of him because when you did that green, he hadn't even used green yet. I like what you did with that. You made it. Good call.
This is the tricky part.
The outline 3D.
It's like how do you keep his balance? I've got still 7 or 8 more layers of his balance to keep him in there.
AKA, not going to be able to cut this piece at all. One shot.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, I'm actually too. A little too much on the K there, buds.
Okay. Oh, that's your outline. Oh. Who are you?
Nothing but, playa.
Who are you?
Having a meeting with
God, I just thought you were a nice girl and you did graffiti.
And like, and I, you know what I said to him?
Yeah, I'm
like, never underestimate anyone, ever.
That's how you stop. Yeah,
got a little piece of me out there.
Help! Leave me alone!
So, my director's like, I played the song for him, I just played it because I wanted to hear it in a big space. He goes, you're playing that song on stage! I'm like, I've never been on stage, why are we talking about? So they stuffed the mic in my pen and I went up on stage. I was doing the graffiti and then I went right onto stage after. I was like, doo-doo. And then all these Aboriginal women were like dancing and partying.
That's that video?
Yeah, it was like, I'm on stage going, right? I'm like, all I care about is no one was going like that. That's all I care about.
I'm not gonna pull up my pants for this one, y'all.
What are you doing, white?
You're that special or what?
What does it say? What does it say?
Can you write my name? Nice, you gotta.
What was in a brother's mind?
How did you meet?
Reels.
Yeah?
Reels, man. I gotta make magic happen to cut this piece.
Well, your magic Nax. Nax the magic wand. Nice
to meet you.
We'll get all the photos, though. Get them all done.
Yeah, they'll be at the celebration, so that's really cool. And I'm going to pull them on Facebook and show my mom and dad and I.
Awesome. Yeah,
when I go to their house, because you should, I don't know if you hear me, you should hear my dad. He's really good. You should hear him talking about Kyle and painting.
I've overheard a little bit.
Yeah, he just protects his ass when he got thrown in jail. That time my dad's like, oh, I shouldn't talk to them. Kids are making things look better. What the hell is wrong with them?
Yes.
This is art. What's wrong with people?
Yeah.
Oh, this old
87-year-old
guy.
Huh?
Yeah. Amazing. You guys, well, take care of
your sleep. See, Kate, thanks for doing this.
Thing, but Amir,
are you doing, like, your 3D white?
No. No. Doing the outline first, and then we'll figure it out. Exactly. Might,
okay.
We're going to be limited with the
whole. Okay.
Dog's so rad.
Yeah, I know. He reminds me of Luke, right? Is that your dog's name?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like, it snorts and growls and shit. Yeah, yeah.
I don't know how that doesn't really turn out, but.
That's awesome, though. 5-year-old kid that knows what's up.
Mask on. How's my brain?
gotta take a picture.
Always probably staring right at
the picture,
sun.
But on the screen.
It's like good. Something wrong with that stick. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
That hit the spot, eh? That's your stomach fucking warm, boys.
The key is to pace yourself. I've been here since 8 a.m.
Shit, I didn't wake up till fucking, I think, 11:30.
Me too. Another 4 hours will be 12 hours. An 8 hour day, no big deal.
No big deal.
Long days, no pay. SDK. I've seen it all. Seriously, every day of my life gets more fucked than the last.
Can you edit?
No, not very well, but I try.
Okay.
You brought us your girlfriend?
Not my girlfriend. Dude.
That's Max.
Good friend of mine.
He's a rude guy.
Got you guys. Man. Some chewy dip and some Coca-Cola.
Oh, you know, you're the man.
Yeah.
Dude. Holy shit. You were only gone for like 30 seconds.
Oh, I know. I wanted to get right back to
you. You just ran across the street, robbed the house, didn't you?
No, robbed my house, buddy.
Yeah, this thing'll bang, dude.
What is it?
It's a little bin bay speaker.
Yeah.
It's goes boom boom.
That's tight.
Watch it shakes. Did it turn off? Feel it.
That's tight.
It vibrates. Turn it up. Big black hoodie I put on for my
city. Be proud of me, Vancouver. Yeah, it's fucking awesome.
That's way better.
Little dagger, I take a little drag, you get the middle finger. So where the fucking kids at my shotgun?
up through right there by the brook.
Yeah, I saw that. I like it.